So it's 3 o'clock in the morning, Thursday night. We're at the PE airport. We had some problems earlier today. We needed to get to the gig about 8:30, and around 8 o'clock our truck broke down about 40 k's outside of PE, a very deserted road in the forest. Matthew, Tim and Rory stayed to protect the gear, and Adrian and I walked to the N2 about 2 kilometers past that. Hitch a ride, got in touch with the venue, the promoter. They sent a van out to tow our vehicle back into town. We were 2 hours late. It was pretty cool. People stayed to see us play. When we got there, a couple of people standing outside and pretty stoked when we arrived. And it was a good atmosphere. Set up our shit. We played the best show we could. Some people were really fucking stoked. We were really stoked. But now here we are, still stranded without a vehicle, so as you can see, we've got all our gear, some cabs, other stuff, and the trailer outside, and this is our accommodation for the evening, and it's in 3 hours time, we're going to go to the car rental place and hire ourselves a car, and
we have amazing
get back to Cape Town to play a show in a couple of hours.
We have amazing accommodation, when all our bags are back in Jeffrey's bed.
I'm going to share the kitchen.
It's so warm,
I'm
going to
share the
so
kitchen.
Warm.
Check it out. The lounge area. Our kitchen.
Yeah. We have any stuff for the junk food? We've got some headache tablets for the hangover.
And we've got a really nice selection of drinks here. Our fridge. So thank you to Monster.
Monster vibes. Gotta love it.
No Brandy and Coke today.
No Brandy and Coke this time, right?
But we've got some
premium engine oil here for oily guitar strings.
Got some surfboard air freshener by Shield. Some great shit here to entertain yourself at 3 o'clock in the morning when you just want to go to sleep.
Okay, it's 7:30 and we've been up since 5, trying to organize a car, and Europcar has like, they kind of treat you for us, and this is what we're going back to Cape Town in. We are stepping up in the world, very metal.
Bam, bam.